So you guys going for a morning jog now?
Just a nice little stroll. You know how it goes.
You gotta stay in shape. You dig?
Look at this guy. He's going for a run.
He's our escort.
He is. He's here to make sure we're all safe.
It's G.I. Joseph.
Did you know that? Look at him.
Look at the wheelie.
Me and him are going naked to the docks. You know how it is. We gotta keep it natural.
Sunbathing.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
That's right. Oh my God.
And that's real. And this is a forest element coming to accompany us in our journeys for protection, you know.
Come on, guys, let's keep up. Ooh, look, a playground.
It is.
It's too small for you. You'll break it with your fat ass.
This little one might be able to do it.
Yeah. She has flowers. That Fisher Price one? That's cheap. Hope for the world. Ghost ride the whip? Did you say that? Oh, pretty. What is this one?
I don't know what that was. That's the one you like just dangle from. Like.
Whee! Oh man.
Hi!
Look at the pretty water.
Oh. So much of it.
Look at all the freaking flies.
I think they're really little gnats.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Is that for me? Camouflage.
Oh, they're everywhere.
It's a giant sandbox.
Little sandcastle. This is a big litter box. Thank God there are no cats.
Oh, dude. Gotta get some fish. Ooh. Pretty. What do you think of this for you?
It's pretty wild.
Is that it?
This is where the wild things are.
Nah, it's better than that.
Okay then. How are you gonna go fishing with no rod?
Using flowers.
Flower power!
Nah.
I don't think it goes far enough. Damn it.
You gotta get a piranha.
I want it. I'm gonna feed it to this guy.
Oh man, you know how it is.
Yeah.
Word.
I brought a ball. Go on the water.
I wish I would have brought my ball.
Ball!
Ball?
Ball! Squirrely! Yeah. How you guys like it out here?
It's really nice. It's very, very nice breeze.
It's pretty full.
It is. It's so pretty full. Look at the green water. It's so green.
Like right here. Have your whole life ahead of you. Come back here. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't be like those stereotypical furries who throw their life away over not getting their con badge on time. It'll be so sad. So sad. Oh well, I guess there's more collies in the world. Shine get! Titanic? Oh, it's a gay pose. Well, okay. Stay like that.
Can I get down yet?
Yeah.
Oh.
He's on the boat! Holy shit!
Oh shit!
He's on the boat!
Get your cows ready, it's about to go down! Everybody in the place!
He's on the boat and shit!
But stay on your motherfucking boat!
Somebody call the park ranger!
We running this, let's go! I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat! Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing!
Oh my god, this is not gonna end well. Bro, don't do it. It doesn't matter, you can't do it. Oh, I'll be on the boat too. Oh, it's leaking! Oh shit, it's sinking!
Oh man!
Get out of there!
Abandon ship!
Oh,
damn. Peter Parker calling.
He wants his camera back.
Peter Parker.
Yeah. What do you think of this?
Well, generally, I think that this trip is worth it. After Anthrocon, of
Dude,
course.
Put some clothes on. Like, really?
I am at a lake, and so is he. And we are sunbathing, okay? We gotta get our colors just bright.
You gotta use your tan line.
They're all naked, though.
You wanna tan this?
Oh! No, but she...
Stop blaming everybody's
I know,
problems
it's never
on
your
else.
Fault. Always someone else.
Oh.
Hey, Dream, do you want some Skittles?
No, I can't have any.
Nah.
They gave me a weird looking thing that day.
Oh!
What the fuck? Why are you giving me this shit? I don't need this.
What color was it?
I think it was green.
It was an ugly type of green.
Did you have fun with your toy? Did you have fun with your toy, Dream?
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't.
What?
He's
hear no evil.
See no evil.
I can't see.
There you go. You're pure now.
No, he's
not. No! Don't do that. Bad.